Hello everyone, my name is Earth and welcome to my objection. The prize is Dorito. That sucks. Anyway, thank you to Hypercursor for letting me borrow his contestants. Anyway, make 7 teams of 3. Do 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 do. Oh yay, you finally made the team. You know what, I'm just gonna put you guys up for elimination because your team sucks. That's unfair. I don't care.
It's time for the elimination. But people haven't finished voting. I don't care, okay? Anyway, I have 2 cookies. 2 of you are safe and 1 of you is eliminated. This TV will show the results. We only got 1 vote, so now I'm sad. Anyway, let's see who's eliminated.
Goodbye, box.
Whoosh. Your next challenge is to stay on the balance beam. The first team to have all their members knocked off loses. 3, 2, 1, go.
Do we? Oof, oof, oof.
Welcome to the elimination.
What?
Anyways, we got 2 votes this time, which is more than last time. I'll give you candy corn if you're safe. Lamp is safe with 0 votes. Now it's the bottom 2, Lamp and Pod. Wait a second, Lamp, how do you have arms? As I was falling, a pair of arms came to me and I grabbed them. That makes no sense. I don't know, okay? Don't blame me. Let's see who's eliminated. You both got 1 vote. What does that mean? It means we use the wheel to decide who's eliminated. Oh, dang it, I really wanted to get far in the game. Okay, now that you're all here, now let's make team names, because I forgot to do that before. Anyways, now that you all made team names, the challenge is to make an intro. Whoever makes the worst one is up for elimination.
Here's mine, hehehe. Daylight, running from the daylight, running from the daylight. Oh, I love it and I hate it at the same time.
Amazing, but you're missing some stuff, so 9 out of 10. Here you go.
Nice, 7 out of 10.
Here's ours. It's a bit sticky.
All my fellas. All my fellas.
Boring. 6 out of 10. Here's ours. You better give a good rating.
Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drink. Fa la la la. Drink. Fa la la la. Fa la la la. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drink. Fa la la la.
This is garbage. 4 out of 10. Here's ours. Nice one. 7 out of 10. Here you go. Hope you like it.
It's not okay.
Dude, this is just a picture, but it is a nice picture, so I'll give it 5 out of 10. Here's ours. Please like it.
Firmado, pode 10, firmado, pode 10, rola muita putaria.
Nice one, 7 out of 10, which means the Stitch Smashers are up for elimination. Good job, Ruben, you made us lose.
Hey, losers. Ribbon, can you please leave us alone? It's getting annoying.
Well, fine, but I just want to say that I bet you guys are going to get eliminated. Not both of us can even get eliminated, stupid.
Hey, guys, look over here.
You know what time it is. It's time for the elimination.
Hello, Stitch Smashers. Welcome to your elimination. We got 4 votes this time, a new record. I have 2 golden shovels. If you get them, you're safe. Fred is safe with only 1 vote.
Now it's the bottom 2, Boxing Glove and Ribbon.
Huh, I bet you're gonna get out Boxing Glove because you're such a loser.
Hey, stop. It isn't even funny anymore.
Sadly, he's right. He's safe with 1 vote and you're eliminated with 2 votes.
Haha, told you, loser.
Anyways, your next challenge is a game of tag. The team who has one of their members hit when it's 0 loses. 3, 2, 1, go.
Aw, man, I'm it. Who can I go for?
Guys, I know how we get this game and not get tagged. My friend Pencil from BFDI gave me her Superman to borrow.
Well, let's go, but what are we waiting for? Let's get in.
Yeah.
I know, I can follow DigiSven and tag them.
Well, who can I tag now? Now that they're away, there's no one good to tag.
Wait a second.
Screw, can you help me?
Screw?
Oh yeah, help you with what?
Can you throw me at Beehive so I can tag him?
Of course.
Whee!
Ow! That hurts.
And that was what I was saying. So do you know Stafford? Yeah, he's just so cool. I don't know why. Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. Dude, you absolutely stop. Hey, come on, don't be like that. He's a good friend. Yeah, I'm a better friend, right? Yeah.
Ding, ding, ding. Time is up. Ding, that really took forever. Which means that Sticky Weed is up for elimination.
Grr, I'm mad.
Dude, what are you guys doing? You made us lose.
What's up, Beehive? Is there something wrong?
It's just, I feel so bad for making us lose the last contest, and Wheat looks so mad at me.
Yeah, he sure does look mad. What could we do to help him?
Hey guys, don't you think we're on a winning streak?
Yeah, we're just getting so lucky.
Well, hopefully it keeps going that way, because at this rate, we'll all make it to the finale.
Yeah, guys, there's a very obvious reason why we're always winning. It's because of my youthful inventions. Blueprints, extraordinary strength, and Earth's very useful teleportation. There's no way we'll lose.
Hey, guys, it's time for the elimination. Again. For the 4th time in a row.
Welcome, Team Sticky Weed. I'll give you a soccer ball if you're safe with this elimination. We got 3 votes this time. Less than last time, but still good. You guys all got 1 vote, which means we have to use the great old wheel to decide who's eliminated.
And reaching 18th place, Honey is out. Oh, I guess I'm eliminated. Well, Beehive, you need to succeed for us, both of us.
I gotcha, buddy.
I'll see you when you get eliminated or you win.
Hey, Weeds, can I talk to you?
What is it? You know I'm still mad at you for before.
I'm sorry for just trying with Honey instead of tagging someone else.
Well, that's okay. Just don't do it again.
I will make it up to you. I promise.
Anyways, for this challenge, we're going to break up teams. And also, this challenge is an obstacle course. The first 5 people to fall are up for elimination, while the winner gets a win token. Next episode, teams will go back to normal. 3, 2, 1, go!
Take that, Globe. Hey, Sam, can you help me?
Oh, yeah, with what?
Can you throw me so I can hit some people off?
Of course, but you better help me as well.
Huh, you actually believe that would help you? Say goodbye.
I am never trusting Sam ever again.
Huh, you believed me, now you're out.
Ah!
Yow.
Yes, throwing lamp that pot worked.
Nice job, Beehive, you're doing good.
Somebody help me out, please.
Oh, hey, it would be a shame if I, kicked you off.
No, Ribbon, don't do it.
Huh, what are you doing?
You so are gonna get it.
I'd like to see you try. If that happened, then there's no way you can beat me.
Oh, come on, why is Ribbon such an idiot?
Hey, what are you doing? Get off of me before I shove you off.
Flop! Ouch, that really hurts.
Oh, nice, I'm ahead of everyone now. Wind token, here I come.
Whoosh.
Yes, it worked. Now I can get a wind token and be safe for a while.
Yes, we made it. Now can I have that wind token?
And yes, you did. You both made it successfully. Here are your wind tokens.
Thanks so much, Earth.
A wind token means your votes are halved next time you're up for elimination.